हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल टेकनेट गाइड। फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ टू इंस्टॉल चेक पॉइंट फायरवॉल गाया R81.10 ऑन VMware। विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न हाउ टू इंस्टॉल चेक पॉइंट फायरवॉल ऑन VMware। सो बिफोर गोइंग टू इंस्टॉल वी शुड हैव चेक पॉइंट गाया R81.10 इमेज on our local PC or pen drive. So first of all, I'm going to tell you how to download checkpoint image from checkpoint portal. So let me show you how to download. Open Google and type here checkpoint upgrade wizard. Click on it. Now you will see this screen, upgrade download wizard. Okay, so from here we can download checkpoint proper image based on our hardware model, based on our open server. So I'm going here for new installation. So I will select new installation and click on next. Then here you have to select your product line. Suppose which software you want to download: Checkpoint Security Gateway, Checkpoint Management Server, Gateway with Integrated Management, Standalone, for VXS, for multi-domain security management. So in my case, I'm going to install this one, Gateway with Integrated Management, Standalone. Now select it. Now you have to select your appliance. So if you have branch office, data center security, enterprise, so branch office, this model is available, and enterprise, this model will available for enterprise. Okay, so in my case, I'm going to install on VMware. So in my case, there is open server, then operating system is Gaia. Okay, version, I'm going to install R81.10. So I have to select, click on next. Okay, now you can see this link here, checkpoint Gaia R81.10 Gaia press install. Click on it. So you will get this info. So you can see file name, this is a MD5 value. Click here to download. After click on download, you can click on OK to download here. After complete download, you will see this file, 4.2 GB. So in second step, you have to install VMware on your PC. So in my case, this is my macOS. So I have installed VMware Fusion. So this is my VMware Fusion. Click on plus icon here and click on new. Now we have to create new virtual machine. So click on new virtual machine here. You can see, click on new and click on continue. Now you have to select other 64-bit. Click on continue. Legacy, continue. New virtual disk. Click on new. Click on continue. Now click on customize for settings, RAM size, and now provide the name Gaia R81.10. You can give anything. Click on next. Now you have to change RAM. So in my case, I'm giving RAM size is 4 GB. Okay, I have to enable hypervisor, virtual machine, processor is 4 cores. So hard disk size, I have to increase hard disk size here, 50 GB of course, 45, okay. Apply. I have to add ISO image, my CD drive. I have to select ISO image here. So select here ISO image, click on open and close it. So close it. Now click on start here. Now you can see prompted here. Select install Gaia on this system, press enter. Now it's asking for confirmation. Do you wish to proceed with installation? Press enter. Okay, now select here. Okay, now you can change your disk space will be assigned as follow. You can change according to you, like a logs, backup and upgrade, etc. So I am leaving as it is default. Click on OK. Now provide the password for login, Gaia portal login. For GUI login, click on OK. Now we have tool Ethernet port, so I will select Ethernet 0 as a management port. So if you want to change management port ETH1, you can do. So I am selecting, in my case ETH0 will be my management port. Click on OK. So now provide the IP address for your firewall gateway. In my case I'm going OK. Are you sure you want to continue? Click on OK. Now installation begin here. So it will take approximately 5 to 10 minutes. So wait till the installation. I will pause my video and will start once the installation will complete. Now friends, you can see installation has been completed. You can log in from console or connect using browser with this IP address, https://IP address. Now press enter to reboot and note down your IP address to access from browser. Now it's rebooting here. Now you can see it's rebooted and you can log in, and you can log in from here. So what it's saying, please access the web GUI and finish the first time wizard. Now we have to access from GUI with IP address and complete the first time wizard. Advance, we have to accept here. I have to log in with user ID password. Now here we have to complete checkpoint first time configuration wizard. Okay, now click on next here. Click on continue to next. Now here it's asking for management connection. It is 0 is your management. If you want to change IP address, you can do so. Click next to continue. Configure the interface connect to internet optional. Yes, you can. So click on next. So here you can give host name, firewall 1, or you can give anything. Click on next. Configure NTP server or set time manually according to you. Click on next. So now see, this is the main step here. Please look at this security gateway and security management. Security gateway and or security management or multi-domain server. So in my case we are going to install security gateway or security management and security management. Now here if you want to install security management, then you can select security management. If you want to install security gateway, then you have to select security gateway. So in my case I'm going to install standalone security gateway and security management standalone mode. Okay, if you are going to install in distributed system, then you have to select security management or security gateway. So click on next. Cluster part, not going to install cluster part. Okay, if you enable this, then cluster blade will be enabled. So leave it as it is. Click on next. Now click on yes to continue. Now you have to add username and password here. If you want to define new administrator for your firewall, and you can select and you can use Gaia admin, then click on next. Then if you want to access your security management from any IP address, this machine or this network or network range, you can give from here or range of IP address, who can access your firewall. So in my case I am leaving a digit, any IP address. So click on next. Your device will be configured with following products: security gateway and security management server. Okay, now you have to click on finish to start installation. Your security gateway management server will install. Click on finish here. Now yes. Now it will take some time to finish installation. I'm pausing this video. We'll start again once complete. Now friends, you can see installation has been completed and now our firewall getting reboot. Let's check, is it rebooting? Yes, it's rebooting here. Now you can see installation successfully completed and it's rebooted here. Let's log in. You can see cp config. Now check Abdul version RT1.10 build 883. Now check Abdul one version. Let's log in on GUI. Login it. Now friends, we have successfully logged in here. You can see checkpoint security gateway RT.10. So we have a network interface, IP address. You can check and we can add, we can configure static routes, then default route from here. Okay, for advanced routing, RIP, BGP, etc. You can change password from here. We can download the smart console from here. You can download it and install to access your smart dashboard. Okay. So friends, in this video you have seen that how to install Checkpoint Gaia RT1.10 on VMware. So thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day.